track is Tony. And the bright dot is the car, and then he's, there are some obstacles on the way, and he is pretty good at driving right now.